What? Moderately inebriated. Okay. All right then. What is this? Feign death. Just smack him. End rage. Darn. No. For you to drop that spell. Thank you. Also, it was loaded in that way again. I just now noticed. I don't know why. I don't know why it does that. Baldur's Grape. Nice. What do we have? What could possibly be worth him living here? Wait, there's a chest up here. What's down there? Was he at the bar? Is that why I didn't see him when I walked in? Excuse me? It's down here. Nothing that looks too important. Ooh. We got some poisons. There's a chest in there. But I can get in there just fine. So we're gonna use this Nox spell on you. What's that? Punch drunk bastard. Okay. While you were drunk, you have advantage on saving or attack rolls. You also. I mean, that is cool. All right, so we're gonna jump in here. Seems there wasn't anything too valuable in that one. Not taking that. Boys. Come roll your survival checks. Ooh, shit. Nice. Alrighty, that seems to be all shroot here. I actually need to go up that way. Why must you do this to me? What even exclude me? Close marker? Why? I don't know why it's doing this. I will be back when this is fixed.